Hey guys, so today we're at Char in Chennai. It's in Alvarpet. It's a new food truck in town. We have a whole lot of food in front of us and we're just about to taste. So let's get started. We have tandoori lamb chops, mushroom, paneer and beef.
Yes.
And that's beef angara. Okay, so everything looks yum and it smells divine. I wish you guys could really smell this. So anyway, let's get started.
Okay, I'm gonna start with the beef.
Oh, mushroom is yum. So with the lamb chops, we got wheat paratha. So that's nice. They have a healthy option.
I'm gonna try paneer right now.
So the lamb is extremely tender. In fact, so tender that it sort of falls off the bone. So I literally have to do nothing and it just comes off the bone, just like that. So we had a really amazing meal at Char. I think the food is really phenomenal. My favorite would be the tandoori lamb chops because they're so tender and they literally fall off the bone and then melt in your mouth. It was something.
I felt like the beef angara was better because it was a little more softer and more juicier.
Everything here is great. We also tried a couple of the vegetarian dishes. The mushroom was really nice. And I think the paneer was good. The only thing is that the food here takes a bit of time. So if you're coming here, come with a bunch of friends so you have some time to kill and then you enjoy the food. What do you think?
I'm having the ginger soda.
So I'm having some paneer soda and I think it's amazing. Subscribe to our channel if you like watching such videos and if you want us to cover more such places. Leave us a comment if you have a place that you think we should be reviewing and we'd love to go check that out. Follow us on Instagram.
And like us on Facebook.
Subscribe to our channel for more such videos.